What am I going to do now? Something big. When's the last time you were in Vegas?
You want to sell MPS to a casino?
No.
We're going to need a crew.
Are you serious? You can't sell MPS to casinos. I invented MPS. Casinos have security, they got alarms, they got watches. You're crazy, unless we forget. If you two get out, we're still in the middle of the freaking desert.
You're right, Rick. You're always right.
By the way, who did you two geniuses decide to go up against?
Rico, Canon.
Xerox, Canon, Rico, you know, the usual suspects.
All right. Let's give it a whirl. I still owe you from the thing with the guy and the place. Let's go for it.
We need the best of the best. They need to come out of retirement for one last big score. Donald McDonough from Memphis. Thanks to the four cornerstones of success, he was able to strike a deal with the fourth largest church in America.
I heard he was able to offer a better deal than Rico. Nowadays, his influence include Van Gogh, Monet, Manet, and Bob Ross.
Hi, Terry. What do you want?
Need you for a job. We're headed to Vegas.
I'm out of the business, Terry. Ever since that large church deal, I've been a different person. Evolved training taught me everything I need to know. Four cornerstones of success. I got the attitude. I got the perseverance. I got it all. And you know what it showed me? That I can do anything I set my mind to. And right now, I'm an artist, Terry.
An artist. It's a pretty nice landscape.
That's my dog.
Oh.
I'm in.
Kevin O'Sullivan from Manhattan. This guy was able to get the United Federation of Teachers to accept a complete package of KM products or services worth over $1 million. After that, he turned sandwiching services together into literally making sandwiches.
Hey, that looks pretty good. Can I get a bite?
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got an opportunity with three casinos.
Really? Well, listen, that sounds very interesting, but I'm not sure if you've heard, but I am now in the business of making sandwiches, and it has become my life's work to make the absolute perfect sandwich.
We could use your help, just like we did with UFT.
UFT was a great deal, one of a kind, a perfect example of synergy, bringing all the ingredients together to make a situation that benefits everybody. It was a wonderful thing, but I gotta tell you, I'm really, really interested in making sandwiches. All right, I guess I'm in.
Cool. Knew I can count on you.
Hey, Terry, I hear you need a driver. I'm on my way.
Hey, Terry. Yeah, I'm in.
So you think we need one more? You think we need one more? All right, we'll go get one more. This one used to think that seeking out major accounts was a thrill. But after a big win with Riverside Superior Courts, the only place this one could find the same excitement level was in the ring. She's a real knockout.
So what is it this time, Terry?
Vegas.
Vegas.
Three casinos.
You know, I'm out of the game now. You know, after Superior Court, I just didn't have it anymore.
So
Tell me about that Superior Court deal.
Well, I mean, it was a regularly scheduled periodic account review. We uncovered a need for Workplace of the Future, took them in to the BIC group, and through an assessment, we actually designed something really cool. We customized it. It made the experience for the jurors and people at the court a better experience, and we're saving them money.
Wow, that sounds fantastic.
Wow, so Vegas. All right, I'm in.
Somebody call for a doctor?
I need to make sandwiches and sell MFPs. And I'm all out of bologna.
Viva Las Vegas!
Let's bake this cake.
Gotta be net new. Net new, net new, net new.
That was the best one yet!